So you built your belay, but before you shout down that you're safe and your partner takes you off belay, it's good to do a double check of the whole system. There's a really good acronym called IDEAS, which acts as an excellent framework for you to check what you've done. So the I of IDEAS stands for independent. So am I independently attached to both of those anchors? So if anything happened to one, the other one is fully loaded and would take my weight. So we can see that's good here. The next letter then is D, and that's direction. So the direction that I'm pulling my protection wants to maximize it, not compromise it. That's the first thing I want to be thinking about. And then I also want to be thinking about the direction that everything's in line with. So the anchor, the belayer, and the climber are all in a straight line. So if my climber falls off, I'm not going to get pulled one way or the other. So we call that ABC. It's another acronym for you. So D for direction. Next then is E, and that stands for equalized. So the tension on these two ropes is equal so that the load is split evenly between both of them. So that's I, D, E, and then we have A for angle. We're talking about this angle here in between the two arms coming down to where they meet me. That angle needs to be less than 90 degrees, absolute maximum. That's the worst it can be, if you like. And ideally, we want it at 60 degrees or less. So to help you with that, there's a really cool little thing you can do with your hand. So if I'm doing that, I've got the letter L for loser or life-threatening. So that gives me my 90 degrees, so I can't go past that. And ideally, I want to live long and prosper. So that gives me my 60 degrees. And if I take that to there, you can see that gives me the 60 degrees. Finally then is an S. Some people think about the S for like screw gates or shouting safe. I tend to think about it as the whole system. It's the whole system safe. So I will check my screw gates. I will check where I'm standing. I'm all ready. I might even get my belay plate round and get it clipped on here ready. And then at that point, I'm going to shout down that I'm safe.